mountain lion, puma, cougar, panther. This cat is known by more names than just about any other mammal. But no matter what you call it, it's still the same cat, Puma concolor, the largest of this small cat species. So how did it get so many names? Mostly because it has such a large range, and people from different countries have called it different things. Early Spanish explorers of North and South America called it leon, lion, and gato, monte, cat of the mountain, from which we get the name mountain lion. Puma is the name the Incas gave this cat in their language. Cougar seems to have come from an old South American Indian word, cuguacuarana, which was shortened to cougar and then spelled differently. And panther is a general term for cats that have solid colored coats, so it was used for pumas as well as black jaguars. All of these names are considered correct, but scientists usually use the name puma. Here in Southern California they are commonly called mountain lions. Mountain lion, puma, cougar, panther. This cat is known by more names than just about any other mammal. But no matter what you call it, it's still the same cat, Puma concolor, the largest of this small cat species. So how did it get so many names? Mostly because it has such a large range, and people from different countries have called it different things. Early Spanish explorers of North and South America called it leon, lion, and gato, monte, cat of the mountain, from which we get the name mountain lion.